I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the people that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, seeing from heartache, from the pain, taking my